know. I called him last night at 6 o'clock. He was at SeaWorld. And I was just giving him some information that he was going to need to know for my upcoming surgery. And I left him with, "I love you, Chris." And then I just happened to wake up at 3 o'clock. And I was checking my Facebook. And I saw that one of Christopher's friends, Brandon, had posted on Facebook that there was a shooting at the Pulse. And he doesn't know where his friends were. So I texted him and called him and came right here to the hospital. I just wanted to say, though, that this is a club that nobody wants to be in. And please, could we do something with the assault weapons so that we could stop this club from ever getting any new members? I beg all of you, please. I wanted to let you know about my son. When he was in high school, he started the Gay Straight Alliance. And he won the Anne Frank Humanitarian Award to bring gays and straights together.